Wait, so you took the sister to dinner?
Yeah, that is hot.
But she's got a crazy perfect ass. All decked out in these tardy heels and short dress. So she's sitting next to me, right? She's pulling my hand between her legs.
No way!
Of course, there I am, hard as a fucking post. So she's got one hand in my pants, and man, it is a nice grip. Sipping wine with the other. My brain goes wham! And I lose it. So I'm trying not to make any stupid noises. Just rock back and forth and jolt a few times over my linguine. Dude, that was it. Came right to the expensive lens. Good times. Oh shit, here she comes. Later.
Sometimes I wonder if fixer is just a fancy word for hitman. This crew's already been paid to kill some woman. I'm not gonna let that happen.
That dude belongs in the hospital, you hear me?
Hey, come on, man.
You're like the third guy to do that today. What the fuck?
Yeah, you hear me, mister? You are out of it.
Holy crap! My father! No!